And there's only one place where I may be able to communicate with her now. Castle Grayskull.